Nollywood actor Pope Bumni Modunwodu, popularly known as Junior Pope, marked second wedding anniversary with wife. The duo tied the knot in July 2014 and their union has been blessed with a wonderful little boy. Junior Pope took to Instagram to pen a lovely and heart-melting message to his lovely wife, whom he says he will marry a million times over. He wrote 2 years down dot 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 many more to go dot 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 happy wedding anniversary to us dot dot dot. The day I married you was the day God truly blessed me. The day you bore me a son was the day he completely blessed me semicolon. Today marks 2 years of our marriage and blessings dot. Ever since you came into my life became a masterpiece of Leonardo da Vinci's handwork, a touch of Michelangelo's initiative dot. My orientation, perspective and notion about life basically changed. My life is awesome today because you love me. I will love and respect you for the rest of my life. God help me as we grow old together. Many hurdles to cross, many mountains, seas, deserts to go by and many obstacles, but with God and you by my side, I will butcher them all and come out victorious as usual. My family shall serve no other god but the God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob. #GodisGreatest. I love you, Jenny. The envy of all women. Happy wedding anniversary to us. I can never completely explain how best my life has become ever since you said yes. I love you so much, Jenny. The envy of all women. @QJ from hair to paws, from spirit to soul, back to back. I will never stop. Because of you, God blessed my path. Because of you, I am happy. If you were a twin, I will still choose you. In 10,000 worlds and a million lifetime, I will still marry you. Junior Pope.